We're going swimming.
We're going swimming. Here. Oh, I'm okay now.
You're okay now?
Except these shoes are going to fall off me. So we're going to go down that way, right?
Well, it's quite a big... Well, there's little steps. Yeah, we can go down there. I think I'm going to go down here because...
It was easy when you could hold on to that tree to get down, but now the tree is gone.
Oh, so there was things to...
So it's not going to be as easy.
Well, there's little pathways, though. And then there's a rock right there that's flat. You can just go in.
This is easier.
Think so?
Mm-hmm. Okay. My years of experience.
It's going to be hard swimming up the tree now.
No, we'll float down and then you...
And then you can just walk along the rocks, I think, once you're down there.
Mm-hmm.
You want to leave it here?
I'm just climbing down.
Okay?
Yep.
I think I'm going to leave the shoes here. I'm not going to need shoes. Is that okay to leave them there?
Up there? Well, there might be, people might come. Sometimes this place gets a little crowded. And it is 32 today. Or 31. Should have brought my underwater camera. You know, you always wreck your feet here. You always scratch your knees.
Get up there.
Get up where?
To up there.
Well, we have to go out.
Yeah.
I don't think it's any warmer here than it is at home. At home. Just walk in over there. I'm gonna go look.
This is okay. You can just do what I did. You can just step down these two steps and then you're in.
No, I'm gonna go around here.
It's too many.
There's a beer bottle in here.
Oh my goodness. Like seriously. Why do people do that?
The current will take you upstream here.
But you have to get in over here, right? You have to get in over here if you want to go up again, up the stream, right?